Total in this royal city area, there are 23 water tanks, 23 small ones and also the medium ones. For supplying water for all these water tanks, this is the stone aqueduct. See the pipeline in front of us. Okay, it goes all the way to the palace as well. Everywhere into the royal city area, they were having water facility, water connection from the lake, not from river Hampi.
River
in Hampi is very down. This is very high. So that from here in 2 kilometers, that's the town Kamalapuram. So nearby that town Kamalapuram, there is a lake. So Kamalapur lake. From that lake, they were having water here. From this main aqueduct line, they had a water channels for all the different tanks. So they wanted water in every step for drinking, for working, for puja. So in those 23 water tanks, one of the famous one, beautiful one, we came to see here now, Pushkarani.
Pushkarani.
Or stepped tank, rectangular one. They built it in 5 steps and they used the black stones here, like basalt brought from Kadapa. Okay, Warangal, from that area. I mean, these stones are not from Hampi. From the next state, Andhra Pradesh. There are cities called Kadapa, Warangal. In that area, they have so many quarries. They brought from there. Archaeological people have opened it by excavation as it is. No renovation, no restoration. Originally, they found it like that. Between 1985 and 86. Till then, it was completely buried. People was walking on that. They didn't know what is there. It was like this. Look at that water channel, you see, where the people are standing. That's the clue. With the help of that, they guessed something is here. Then they found it. Now you will have a little water, just rain water. No more connection. And more important is, this people, they did not made this tank exactly here. They had a plan of that, like a blueprint. According to that, they cut these slabs in one place. Then they brought those slabs from there and they set them here. Because when you go observe on that stones, you can see the numbers. And also that writings, means directions. East, west, south, north, written in old Kannada. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like these numbers. According to that, they set the slabs here. Okay. So you people are not allowed to go down. Just you can take photograph from top.
Hello, how are you?